Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Math Chapter 8 Exercise 8.3 First Question Part A Sum. The question is, tell what is the profit or loss in the following transactions. Also find profit percent or loss percent in each case. First question, gardening shares bought for rupees 250 and sold for rupees 325. First we will write the given information. Cost price is equal to rupees 250. Next sale price SP is equal to rupees 325. Here CP less than SP. Cost price is less than the sold price. So that they have sell it for profit. Now to find profit amount we have to find sold price SP minus cost price is equal to SP value is equal to 325 minus CP equal to 250 is equal to 325 minus 250, 5 minus 0 is equal to 5, 2 minus 5 we cannot subtract, so we are borrowing. Now 12 minus 5 is equal to 7, 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So profit rupees 75, rupees 75 is profit. Now we are going to find profit percentage. To find profit percentage, profit percentage is equal to profit amount divided by cost price into 100. This is a formula to find profit percentage. Profit percentage is equal to profit divided by cost price into 100 is equal to profit amount we found that is 75. 75 divided by cost price is 250 into 100. Now we are going to simplify. 10 cancelled. Here 2 5s are 10. 5 5s are 25. 1 5 is 5. Here in 7, 1 5 is there, remaining 2. 15 5s are 75. Now we have 15 into 2. Now 15 2s are 30. So therefore, profit percentage is equal to 30%. Therefore, profit percentage is equal to 30%. Okay, thank you students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.